Yes, YouTube, it's CGR back with another video, and today we are not actually going to be talking about Rail Seas. We're going to be talking about this new game coming out today, 12 p.m. for UK time and 7 p.m. for US time. It's called Type Soul. Now, this game, I'm going to be explaining why this game will actually be better than Deepwoken and actually maximize the amount of players they'll get. Personally, I think they'll get at least 30k as soon as it drops, because this game is so good. It's basically Deepwoken but Bleach, like, modified. So it's Bleach Deepwoken. The combat is clean, slick, and everything. Yeah, so make sure you guys like, subscribe, hit the post notification bells, and yeah, soon we can hit 1k by the end of the year, hopefully. Let's get straight into the video. Let's go. Now, as you guys can tell, we're on the Discord right now, and as you guys can see, there's videos here to show you videos of how the game works. There's this one YouTuber called Lazy. It'll be on the screen right now. His YouTube channel is just Type Soul, basically. So you guys can check out his channel for like videos on what the game's about and like how the game works and the combat and stuff like that. You guys could just watch the videos that you see how it's like. And yeah, here we've got the announcements. So these are the announcements. Right now it's coming in 8 hours for me, so that's just for me, and by the time this video drops it might be sooner. Let's look at the scenes. Damn, oh my days, that's pretty good. In here, what, guys, this game is dropping today, so make sure you play this game, because jeez, it looks good. Like, from just those videos, it looks pretty good to me. Alright, let's look at this. I put the volume down for copyright reasons. But yeah. Oh my word. Oh my days. Oh, they got the Bankais and everything. It looks cold, it looks clean, it looks fresh. Can't wait to play this game. I can't believe it's coming out today though. It's actually so good. Another YouTuber you guys should watch is Vanquish. Vanquish, I guess that's how you say it. Yeah, he also posts videos on the game and stuff like that. Yeah, we could watch like another video. Let's see, Soul Reaper's quick fact guide.
Anyways, in this video, I'm going to give you a quick rundown on what to do once you get in the game.
Alright,
once you spawn as a Soul Reaper, you'll be teleported to Rukon District, and you'll do XP mission to a point where you'll turn into a Grade 3. Then, you spawn in the SS where you press the comma button. This will tell you where all the division boards are. You gain the ability to use Seikamon, thus grants you the ability to go to KT. To know when you're finished, the requirements you need to rank up and following mission boards.
You guys should probably watch Bleach, like, before, but in order to know even people who haven't watched Bleach. You can still enjoy the game, but yeah, just saying, if you watch Bleach, it'll be better because you know what the stuff are and stuff like that.
PC, which is at the hospital, by paying 1,000 con, it will tell you the following. After getting your Shikai, you need to start saving your money and start buying items that give you a buff and which you need to maximize your build.
Alright.
Items you'll need are Cat Ears, which gives you 15 HP and 5% defense.
Okay.
Kipachi Eye Patch, which gives you 10 HP. Aizen Eye Patch, which gives you 10 HP, 10 Ryotsu, and 5 Posture. And Vampire, that gives you 15 HP and 20 Ryotsu.
Okay, so we know that they got items that give, like, good stats to yourself and stuff like that. But at least it's not like OP like some other games where it's just like overpowered stats. It's just simple.
You need a red pill, which gives you a free additional 5 skill points. A cool thing that they added recently is that you can cross trade. So basically you can trade any accessory between any opposite faction member and willing to get different buffs and variants from it. This is the video. Quincy and a rock hard guy will come in next, but I'm not too lazy to do it.
Okay, so I guess that's for the Bankai. That's for like Soul Reapers and Soul Reaper Guide, and that's pretty good. Like, it's pretty simple, but obviously they're not gonna tell you everything because then it'll spoil the game. You want to learn for the stuff yourself. That's what I like about the game. So yeah, if you guys enjoyed this video, please put in the comments your suggestions or any ideas you guys would like to see in the game or would like to see me post. Also put in the comments if you like this game, if you like what you've seen from this video. Make sure you like, subscribe, hit the post notification bells, and I'll be back soon. Peace.